drums are going tonight. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation.
Hello, welcome to Theme Park Central, the channel, take to the centre of everything to do with theme parks. And for today, we are at West Midlands Safari Park. And now you may be thinking, West Midlands Safari Park, that's a safari park. Well, actually, split into two sections, both safari park and a theme park. So this morning, we were at the safari all morning, weren't we, Finn? We were at the safari all morning. And then, because it was getting on for lunchtime, we've just walked up to get a bite to eat, so we're gonna head on in and get something to eat. I will. So we have just come out of the Dino Diner after having something to eat. What do you get, Finn?
Noodles.
Some noodles for Finn. I got some nachos. But now we're gonna head on down to the Sea Lion Theatre. There's a sea lion show happening very shortly, I believe. Ooh, better hurry up. And then after that, we're gonna head on and do some rides, which is the whole purpose of this video for you guys, showing you what there is to offer here at West Midlands Safari Park. So we've just finished watching the sea lion show, and now we are in the theme park section. Right, just letting you know, there are loads of different rides here. We've got rapids right behind me. We've got a black fly, which we're gonna head to first, which is basically this pendulum swinging type ride, a bit comparable to that of Maelstrom at Drayton Manor. But yeah, let's go do black fly. We've just come off black fly, as you can see behind me. We are now going to go to the rapids. So obviously it's been quite a cold day today.
Whoa.
It's been quite a cold day today, but we are going to go on the rapids. So after a very soaked experience, I mean, my shoes are absolutely soaked. So now we're going to head over to the Zamperla Mega Disc, which they have here, called Kong. Let's get straight to have just come off the beast known as Kong. And how do you think of Kong, Sam? Do you like it?
I think Rory's reaction to it was pretty severe. He really didn't like it.
Yeah, no, I hated it. So we are now gonna go on Dr. Umboto's Catacomb. As obviously, it won't be released on Halloween, but we are filming this on Halloween. So it just is fitting for us to go on Dr. Umboto's Catacomb. So we had just come off Dr. Umboto, I think it is. Oh, it's a weird name. Dr. Umboto's Catacombs. And so we are now going to head on to the pirate ship, the swinging pirate ship. I have no idea what its name is. I just know that it's a swinging pirate ship. So we're going to head there now. We have just come off the pirate ship. Didn't know it's the same manufacturer that made it as Blade at Alton Towers. But anyway, we've just come down towards the coaster section. We're going on the bumper cars first. So yeah, let's do this. So we have just come off the bumper cars behind me. And yeah, so we're now in the coaster section. There's two main coasters. One's called Twister, as you can see behind me. It's a cat and mouse coaster. Another's a Vekoma Junior coaster known as Rhino. But we're gonna go on a Twister. So it just came off Twister down the end here, as you can see. So we're about to go on Rhino, which is a Vekoma Junior coaster. And hello, Sam. Yeah, him and his cables. Anyway, yes, we're gonna go on the yellow coaster behind me, which is the Rhino. Let's get in the queue. So we just came off Rhino, and then we did a ride on Venom, which is the drop tower you can see behind me, and obviously Sam. And then, so is nearing the end of our day here at West Midlands Safari Park. We've done a ride on most rides. The log flume is actually closed at the moment. But yeah, we're just going to finish off with a classic monkey swinger right behind me. So after a ride on the monkey swingers behind me, this vlog is coming to a close. Now, we've done a whole range of rides. Like I said, we did the Rapids, we did Rhino, we did Twister, we did the Dark Ride, the Doctor... Oh, they should really change that name. Dr. Umboto's Catacombs. Yeah, we did the Pirate Ship, we did Kong, we just did Venom, we did Black Flight, loads of rides we got done. But like I said, we are coming to a close on this Halloween night. It's been quite a good day here at West Midlands Safari Park, but it's time to sign off. And thanks for watching Theme Park Central. Make sure you are subscribed and notified for some videos coming out over the next few weeks. I've been your host, Rory Gould. Hope to see you again soon on Theme Park Central. Bye for now. Finn, how are your noodles?
Okay.
Sam, got something to say?
Bye.